when Sarah approached me, I actually declined to coach her. Her resume certainly didn't raise any flags of potential glory, let's put it that way. She has an unmatched, unparalleled drive to succeed. She's, in my mind, world class.
I take on these challenges and I just commit myself 100% to that process.